Spanish. With my parents and my brother, I speak Spanish, and with my little sister, Catalan.
In my case, I speak Spanish at home with my family, but I speak Catalan with my granddad. With my friends from my hometown, I always speak Catalan, but when I arrived in Barcelona, I started to speak both with everyone.
I will change like every day, like depending on the conversation, but I know that I focus one language to one person, but the education, the books are in Catalan.
Subjects are in Catalan usually, but there's a subject called Spanish where you learn grammar in Spanish.
And if you have other languages, depending on the school, you can also learn like Chinese or German as a second language. Hola.
Hola.
¿Cómo te llamas?
¿Cómo te dices?
Yo me llamo Elena.
Yo me dic Mónica.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo estás?
Yo estoy muy bien.
Yo estoy muy bien.
Por favor.
Si us plau.
Muchas gracias.
Moltes gracias. And sometimes we say merci.
Viva el Barça.
Visca el Barça.
¿Dónde está la escuela?
¿Dónde está la escuela?
Un café con leche, por favor.
Un café amb llet, si us plau. Hola, com et dius?
Jo em dic Elena. Com estàs?
Jo estic molt bé, moltes gràcies.
Què vols, un cafè?
Sí, un café amb llet, si us plau.
Molt bé.
No puedo.